This is a quarter scale air cooled domestic hit and miss engine built by Ellis Smith. This is the second one of his engines I've purchased. I don't believe you can find a better quality built engine, especially for the price. I picked this up at the Cool Spring PA engine show just a couple weeks ago. It's a side shaft engine.